Tell us about the song you have called about your song.
I'm 37 by age, so a lot of my friends listen to rap and stuff. I'm more into the 80s kind of music, and when my friends come on about 101.7 on, they go, geez, change the channel. I said, you touch that radio, you know where you're going to find it. I love the 80s and the 70s and stuff.
And your song comes from the 70s, Sam. Which one is it?
Daniel by Elton John.
Okay. So you,
that's a beautiful song.
So we could play that more often for you.
Yeah, and it brings back memories. I've got a sister that passed away. Her name is Ferial.
Yeah.
The first time I heard that song, I thought he was saying something in the lines of Ferial, and so it got me kind of thinking in the heart.
Okay. Yeah. So misheard lyrics initially.
Exactly, yeah.
Okay, but now you know, because you're a devotee of WS, so you know what the words are, and we'll play your song for you, Sam.
Thank you very much.
I hope you've got some of your mates around who, you know, don't like the kind of music we play.
Oh, yeah. My wife, I'm getting her infrared, and my daughter, actually, she's 9. She loves it.
Thank you, Sam. Thanks for letting us know about your song from Elton John, and here it is, Daniel on WSFM.